like it, baby. I don't wanna live forever. And don't forget the Joker.
Hey guys, so here's the final on Chancer and Radzy's float plane grew build. It didn't have to be military. So this one here kind of, I figured, was the smaller cousin to the float plane used in Expendables, goofy hero type of movie that has every single Johnson stick hero that's been, from Schwarzenegger to Sean friggin' Claude Van Damme. I don't know, he's one of those karate douchebags. Anyway, this is how it turned out. Tried something completely different with a paint job, obviously. Going for a look that we used to do on the RC cars as far as the paint peeling back or tearing off. And then painted the old buzzard there on the side of the nose. And yeah, I'll put some pictures here at the end to show the different angles. Thank you, gents, for hosting the build. It was a great idea. Float planes are pretty damn cool. And I really enjoyed this little kit. It's the Lindbergh 09A Goose, I believe. I know it's the Goose, the 09A part. Not too sure about. But I think it was $9. And $9, how are you going to beat that? So, yeah. It was a fun build. You don't see it that often, so it had to be done. Hope you guys are having a good day. I will have more completed kits here very shortly. So I better get back to work. See you, dudes. Bye.